What's up, man? It's your boy Big L Cat here, Skyline Park GPM representative, man. Here just to clear up a little something in case everybody get misconstrued about a little something, man. What my name is, and this is what it's gonna be, man. It is what it is. LK started out as a little kick, man. My brother is who he is, and it started as a little kick. It developed into escalator when the war popped off, and you know, everything is and everything happens for a reason. What happened? It popped off. Those two initials became abbreviated still for whatever it stands for, but now y'all take it the wrong way because in y'all mind it means what you think it means. And if y'all were to run that way with a Mitch and the rest of y'all boys, man, y'all know what it is, man. I grew up with half of y'all. Y'all know my resume and know what I'm about far as Pop Warner, Little League, from high school to junior high, baby. I've been doing this thing since 93, man. Actually, since 89. Y'all know the real. But damn, it's all good, man. I'm here repping the GPs and the O'Farrell and the Skyline. That's just how it is in life, man. It's gonna be Skyline till I die. But y'all niggas, you know, holla at me if it's on whatever. You know it'll reach me. You know where I'm at, man. Nigga ain't running, ain't never ran. So I'm back. This is how it's gonna be, man. I hope y'all don't take this the wrong way, but I'm gonna push the LK movement to the fullest. That's my name, man. I'm sorry about that. Out of here, man. Ease me.